And the goal was to try to stretch that out before elimination, which he was able to do by qualifying number one. Oh yeah, and joining the Denso 200 mile an hour club. On race day, a broken airline in round number one couldn't hold him back. Hector Arana couldn't stop him. Head-to-head with former champ Ellie Tomlin in the semifinals, And then in the final round, it was one race to the finish line for the world championship, and all he did was make the fastest run in the history of the class. Ladies and gentlemen, Max Smith is your new world champion for the third time. Unbelievable what you did this weekend. I mean, I'm thinking back, I mean, we're talking Dave Schultz days, we're talking John Myers days, since one motorcycle came in and dominated an event like you did.
I'm just proud to have the team behind me that I do, and the sponsors that we have support us, and all you fans out here. Today's Veterans Day, my birthday. Thank y'all for supporting us. I can't ask for a better way to end this weekend. My wife, thank you. We had a badass bike, and we showed it all weekend long.
You absolutely did that, and you know what you did now. You just made everybody else mad, so they're going to go home and work even harder over the winter. I am really looking forward to next season already.
That's all right. Come on. We'll be waiting for them next year.
Yeah! I look forward to that. Al, why don't you come up and present him with the event medallion to go with the championship medallion. Matt, I know that you're planning on coming back and defending next year. I know you're planning on getting in a pro stock car at least a few events next year. I know that you have had some spectacular days at the racetrack. Have you ever had one better than this?
No, not for setting the national record, running 200 about every pass going down the track but two runs. I mean, I can't say, like I said, enough about my crew. We broke a transmission today, airline come off, so we had a lot of work to do. My guys turned the bike around, got up here, but hopefully we'll be back here at Pomona at the first race of the year, and I'll be in a four-wheeled car called Pro Stock.
I look forward to that. He's your champion, Matt Smith, in Pro Stock Motorcycle. Wait, Matt, hold on. Before you leave, you get one chance to do this. And you get up there and take a picture with your husband in the championship trophy. And now, let's talk Pro Stock.
Big congrats, Matt and Andy.
This championship was all but locked up before we even got here.